Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching Fruitake. In the world of custom ROMs, there are a few most favorite custom ROMs. One of that was founded in 2017, called as Pixel Experience. That was the only custom ROM which were offered the pure Pixel device experience for lots of Android devices. But unfortunately, in the month of April 2024, the founders and the team decided to stop the development of this amazing ROM. But as every end has a new beginning, we got something amazing called as PixleOS. So if you are a fan of Pixel device, this ROM is for you. This ROM officially supports lots of devices. I have given the link of supported devices in the video description. Even you can try the custom GSI of this build if your device is not supported by the developers. Today we flashed this build on my Nothing Phone 1 which got the Android 15 unofficial PixleOS support. We are going to thoroughly check why you can consider this ROM as the best alternative for legendary Pixel Experience. Now without further delay, let's get started. Flashing of this build on the Nothing Phone 1 is simple. Flash boot, vendor underscore boot, then boot your device into a recovery, then do a DB sideloading of the ROM via PixelOS recovery format data and reboot. Other device users, you can follow the official PixelOS website for detailed flashing process of your device. Let's check out about device details of this new build. This is the Android 15 base latest build with the February 2025 security patches. Kernel version is 5.4.284. Build date of ROM is of 26th Feb 2025. This is the latest build which is available for lots of devices. You can download it from the official website or you can boot this GSI using the DSO sideloader. You can check our DSO sideloader video from the iCard. Now let's check out why this ROM is the best alternative for the Pixel experience. The reason number first, this build offers the pure Pixel experience user interface for your device. Everything from the QS panel tiles, volume sliders, toggles, setting panel, system-wide material theme, apps opening and the closing animations are completely similar to the Pixel devices. Who gets all the Pixel device widgets like clock, Google at a glance widget, Google Photo Gallery and the battery percentage widgets which gives the true Pixel look for your device. In the wallpapers and the style setting, we get all the Pixel device wallpapers along with the new emojis wallpaper with the animation effect. This is a cool feature of Pixel devices which offers amazing emojis animation effect while scrolling the home screen while unlocking the device. Next are the Pixel exclusive features. Lots of users are craving for the Pixel device exclusive features like new Google Circle to search, Google's new assistant Gemini. Both are working in this build and they are working great. We also get some Pixel features like Pixel live captions and the adaptive sound. Unlimited Google Photos backup is available and it's working for the Google Photo application. Google's now playing feature is available in the ROM but it's buggy and it's not working for now. Per app volume setting is available and you can able to control the app volume via volume panel shortcut. Next is launcher. ROM comes with the latest Pixel launcher version with all the Pixel device goodies like Resons panel overview, text and the image selection, Pixel devices docs and the app drawer icons, etc. Some of the Pixel device exclusive gestures like Quick Tap and the other will be available in the system setting of the device. Quick Tap is one of my favorite one. Now this feature have the sensitivity slider and the haptic feedback control. Who can assign the multiple tasks with this feature and can increase the productivity of your device. Tap to check the phone is also one of the great feature. By using this you can turn on the always on display by just single tap on the lock screen. So you can use the always on display feature of the device without draining your device battery. You can turn on the display by double tapping on the lock screen also. Playback control using the volume keys feature is available in the ROM, so you can easily switch between the music tracks by long pressing the volume keys when the device screen is off. Next are all the Pixel exclusive security and the privacy features. One of that is the private space. It's available in the privacy and the security setting of the device. By using this, you can add second user's application private space in the launcher. Under more security option, you get the Google Android Intelligence System, which helps you to give automatic suggestions while using the Google keyboard typing, while browsing in the Chrome, and the content suggestions in the YouTube and in the Google's newsfeed. All new Android 15 security features like threat protection and the safe browsing are available in this ROM. Next is the Pixel device fluidity and the performance. ROM is super smooth. All the activities like apps opening, closing, system animations are very fluid. Actually, I felt I am using the fastest device I used it till the date. In comparison with my OnePlus devices, it's better than the Nothing OS also. I can bet you this ROM will transform your old device into the new generation devices. All new Nothing Phone 1 exclusive features are available and working good in this ROM, like new Nothing camera version. Everything is working in the camera, only Glip flashlight feature is buggy. Other things like Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi hotspot, GPS, all the things are working, so I will not waste the time to show you all of them here. Glip Lite customizations are available and working well with all the features. Google Play integrity and the safety net checks are successful. Google Play Protect is also certified. Other device users, you can confirm all of these things for your devices if they are working for you or not. In my opinion, Pixel OS is a true alternative for legendary Pixel Experience custom ROM, which offers the true look of Pixel devices and the stability with the performance. This is all about for today, guys. If you liked our work, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for the notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.